movement. Thank you very much for giving me this wonderful opportunity to talk about myself. I consider it a great honor to be invited to be here. My name is Chang, I'm 22 years old. I was born and grew up in Nam Định. It's a very beautiful city. Now I study at Tulane University of Technology and Education. There are 6 people in my family. They are my father, my mother, 2 sisters, my younger brother and me. We love each other very much. My hobbies are reading books, listening to music, playing football, shopping and learning English. I like English very much. I speak English every time, everywhere. A year ago, my English used to be very poor and I feel terrible about myself. I even consider myself a total failure. I had no goals, no beliefs and no hope for the future. But when I studied at Tulane English Center, I began to change. I started to realize that my life had meaning. I could control my future and influence other people. I finally understood that my destiny was in my own hands. Students in the center are very friendly. I always help each other in learning. Therefore, I get up early every morning and hear English crazily. I read English before and after every meal. I practice every word, every sentence, every passage, passionately. I always try my best to influence the people around me. And now, every day my pronunciation gets better. Every day my vocabulary increases. Every day my confidence grows. Every day I help more people. Hongyin English Center has absolutely changed my life and made me a better version. That's why I strongly recommend Hongyin English Center to everyone I meet. Finally, I want to say I'm happy to make friends with all of you. I believe we will become the best friend. Thank you very much for giving. Thank you very much for listening to me. Have a great day.